Hey guys, what's up? It's me, it's Arvid. Welcome back to another, I almost said Dead Space. No, this is to the series channeled I've loved watching slash enjoy. Today we're checking out Leo the King Gaming. Me and him met a while ago and he literally only had like 30 to 50 subscribers. I'm not sure, but he exploded. He's a really good trick line and comp player. So yeah, let's check out his channel. I think you should first say what he wants to say in this. He's got his new Discord and stuff, so let's listen to him.
Hello everyone, my name is Leo and welcome to my video. In today's video I have an announcement for all of you, but before that I just want to say a huge thank you for getting this channel to 500 subscribers. It's been growing insanely fast recently. It's a bit overwhelming, but thank you guys so much. And in other news, as you might be able to tell, there's a bit of a rebranding of the channel. Got myself a new YouTube icon, which is, it's a nice little cute little cartoon character representing the channel. As you can tell, it's a lion with a crown, representing the Leo the King name. I couldn't be more happy with how the design has gone. It was done by an amazing artist. I'll leave their links in the description below if you want to go check them out, give them support. And, if you guys are interested in getting anything done yourselves, I'm sure they'll be happy to have your business. And in other news, I just want to say that, in case you guys have missed it, my subreddit has been announced in my last video, r/LeoTheKingGaming. If you guys want to go check that out, the link to it will be in the description below as well. And in other news, I've now started a Discord server. If you guys are interested in joining the Discord server, an invite to it will be in the description below. Other than that, I just want to repeat that a huge thank you for the 500 subscribers. It's still pretty overwhelming for me. I'm insanely happy and got all you guys to thank, so there's a lovely community that's supporting me, and I just want to say thank you again. But yeah, that's it for this video. Just a short announcement, just to let you guys know a few things. But yeah, with all that said, thank you so much for watching. If you want to see more, feel free to stick around, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.
I've got like a fat smile on my face when I look at that big mouth going blah, blah, blah. I wish I could do that. I don't know how he does that, but, putting the mouth on the picture, it's awesome. So yeah, guys, go subscribe to him. He's like a really humble, good person. And I just love like people in the skate community that is like that. And that is the people who I watch. So please go subscribe to him. Go check out his Discord, all those things. He's an amazing guy. Okay, so just a little bit of facts about him. He started his channel in January 2017. Excuse me. He's got almost 50,000 views on the way there. And at the moment, not 500 subs. He's got 551 subs as of recording this. 37 uploads. And he just exploded a couple of months back. It's amazing how he just exploded in January. Yes, of this year. So he just went bonkers and exploded. Very proud of him. I love seeing it. He deserves it. Okay, so we saw that. So let's start at the back. Let's just go through his channel. Subscribe to a lot of, I like Kenny Lucky as well. I just subscribed to him. Insane, this guy with trick lining. Yes, a lot of skaters. Epic. Hi, bro. Thank you for my channel icon. Appreciate it. Okay, and then he's got some playlists that he made. But we're going to start at the top. Oh man, this is such a good one. I was going to cut out the sound, but no more. No. The music. He did such good montages. So, okay, let's go back to the top and check out. Like I said, he's like 4 years old and he uploaded this one. This clip. And he only recently, like 7 months ago, he started like really uploading. So I'm going to watch a few of these. And I hope you enjoy. So let's start the one at the back. For 4 years back one. Back then he was a pro. So now no, it's going to take me 10 years to get to his level. Let's watch it. Go Leo, go! I like flying like a bird. I fly a lot in my mind though. There's this one spot that he checks, I think it's now, that he looks back at the camera. It looks so freaky. Oh, look at that. Damn, boy, this was 4 years ago. I don't know how he keeps on getting popped like that. Like, in his other spots as well. I'll show you now. I can't get popped like... I can't get popped. It's like my real life. I just can't get popped. Well, that was a good run. So, yeah, that's what I wanted to show you on this video. Sorry, Mars 3377 or something. Okay, I watched like most of his stuff, like, I'm not gonna watch all of it because I want you guys to go to his channel, but I'm gonna watch like a few of it. This was a trick line. I don't know anything about trick line, by the way, or complain, but I want to be a commentator. I wish I could actually do this stuff, but I've kind of given up. Damn, 20! Super, super! Okay. Where's the other ones that I want to show? This I want to play. This I definitely want to play. It's on my other machine. That's why it's not in red. And that is actually a problem. Because I got two machines and I basically marked the ones that I wanted to like record. But in any case, let's watch. I can kind of remember with my 8 gig brain.
Hello everyone, welcome to my video. My name is Leo, or Leo the King, or Leo the King Gaming on YouTube and Twitch. And in this video, I'm just going to explain who I am, introduce myself, talk about the games that I'm going to be playing. So let's get to it. My name is Leo, which is what I'm known by online. I'm from the UK, the Southwest to be specific. I'm currently 25 years old as of 2020. I love playing video games. It's probably one of my main hobbies. And yeah, I guess that's all you really need to know. The game I've been playing so far has been Skate 3. I enjoy this game. I'm playing it since 2010. I've met a lot of people throughout the years. I've had long breaks and I've come back. I've come back again in 2020. Last time I was playing this game was in 2015. I've made some videos already on this channel playing Skate 3, and I'm hoping to expand the games I'm playing in the future. Maybe even play Skate 4 when that comes out. My plans for YouTube is basically to keep doing what I'm doing, make more videos the most I can. I'm not the best editor in the world, but hopefully my videos are entertaining, and hopefully I can keep on bringing out videos and further expanding to other games. And I'm also planning on being more active on Twitch. So if you want to, follow me there. The link will be down in the description below. I'm going to be streaming there as frequent as I can. I'm going to try to use my voice in more videos in the future. As you may tell, I'm not the most confident public speaker in the world. But hopefully, doing these videos and using my voice, hopefully I can get better. If you've got any questions, leave them in the comments below. I'll try to answer them when I can, maybe in another video. I just want to take the time now to thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. And if you want to see more videos, feel free to stick around. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.
See you guys in the next one. Oh, that was a good introduction to him. He said, like, he's not the most confident speaker. You know, I can give you some advice on that. Just wing it. Just wing it. I just wing it and it kind of works. But yeah, some people are not that confident with talking. But I think you're doing well, bro. Really, really you are. And just keep on winging it. Oh, man, I love his deck. There's some world skateboarding records that he did, like in real life records that he did on skate. You can go watch that. Yes, this is one that I wanted to watch. This is where you get so much pop. But I see a lot of the like comp players and the trick lines, they get so much pop out of a vert or a bowl that I just can't. I don't know why. It's probably this 8 gig brain. This was a good run. This was a really good run. See, I would have died already. But we all know that's the way my channel goes. You see how hype the pop still is? I don't know how he gets that. That was good score. That was a really good score. And yes, he's got an app. I forgot to mention it on the first video. He's got such a good new channel logo. That lion is so cool. Really love it. Okay, now, I had a big debate in my 8 gig brain about playing this with sound or without. You know what? I'm just going to play it with sound because it's awesome. So I'm not going to say anything as... No, I might. I can't shut up. Okay, let's just go. Damn, this looks so... See, there I go already. This looks so spooky. And it's just perfectly done. Awesome. Absolutely awesome. Okay, this 30k was pretty cool as well. I think I'll get, like, if I'm lucky, a 10k at this spot. If I'm lucky, I'll hit the 10k. This is one of my favorite spots to skate, but you know, I skate like kind of normal. I'm a normie, okay? Just not in the head. There's problems there. And the doctor said medication won't help me. It's over. But yeah, I think I'll get like a 10 year if I'm lucky. I should actually try this. Not the trick lining, just doing normal skate stuff. Go, Leo, go! That looks sweet. Over that, like, launch there. I forgot the name. Kind of quarter pipe. Damn, look at how quick he gets to 30 at the end. Sick! Respect! Okay, this we have to watch. Definitely, that's a must. So, let's do this. I just try to mark everything again. Oh man, here we go. I thought I was in the middle of... Oh, we are in the middle of the run. Leo, where'd the other half go? You see, what I'm struggling with is look at all the pop he gets. I don't know if I'm popping too early, if you should pop later, but he's got so much height still on it. I would have been, you know, I would have lost my pop long ago. I'd be going very low. Damn. Look at how close his tail comes to the edge there. You're living your life on a very straight little sharp line, you know that? But you can. Damn, I love that board. Both of us are born in August, by the way. 64,765. I can read in English, yes.
If you want to see more, feel free to stick around and I'll see you guys in the next one.
I say at the next one. But yeah, I don't know what I say. That was cool. That was a pretty huge score. Insane. Yeah, let's watch this one. I don't want to show you everything, but there's just certain spots that look so pretty, so cool. This is a secret spot, so I have found it. Damn. I love bowls. I must say, I'll play like, I can't do like dog catches and stuff, but I do like playing comp in a bowl because I can kind of manage a tail walk and an air walk. Here you go. That was pretty cool, Wes. This I love. Why did I love this? I cannot remember, but we're going to watch it. But I like this bowl.
Hello everyone, my name is Leo, and this is just a quick message to say thank you to Epic Flying Horse for
including today's
video, and all the people from his lovely community who have come over and subscribed to my channel and left me lovely messages. I'll leave a link to Epic Flying Horse's channel in the description
below. I'm scared of horses. If I can get at least one new in real life.
From my small channel, then that would be fantastic. Thanks for listening. Now let's get to the video.
I love it. Big mouth going wop wop wop. And I am really scared of horses. I've got a horse phobia. sorry Epic. But I love you and your channel, but I got like a real phobia for horses. I don't know why. Well, a friend of mine, his finger got bitten off, so maybe that's why. I got a phobia when the wind blows too hard. I get one. damn, look at that pop! Why don't I have pop like that? That is the pop I'm talking. You know what I'm talking. Look how high he goes. I don't get that. Damn, look at that last section. That's not 19k. In math, they teach you that if you over 0.5, it goes to 1. So that's actually 20k. By the way, one good thing that I've seen about him, he always thanks his fans. I think I did 100. When I got 200 subscribers and a 200, I've not done anything else yet because I'm waiting for 500. Then I'll do a thanks again. But go check out his K3 challenges. I'm not going to show you everything. He has a 200. But yeah, go check out his K3 challenges. Where's the drop? I love this one. Go check that one out. Oh, this is funny. This is funny. Yeah, I got a smile on my face again. Ah! Look at that heaps go. I wish I could do stuff like this. Someone gave me a hint that I can get Photoshop for free online. And there's a video somewhere. So I watched the video. Thank you to that person. But I can't get it. I can't find it. Oh wait, I should get out of this. Okay, and he plays with his subscribers. That's a cool thing that because a lot of people don't. Actually, they don't play with their subscribers. There's some more Skate 3 challenges. My remote's just popping all over. This is the one that I checked out last. The big drop at Mega Park. It's quite a hard thing to do, but go check it out for yourself. Check out his videos. He's a great guy. We've checked this one out. All I can say is he's a great YouTuber, great skate player, great person. Please go check him out. Go subscribe to him. He's got his Reddit and stuff. His Discord is up. Everything, the server, it's looking good. So go there as well. And yeah, just share his videos. So guys, there's another person I like to watch / enjoy his channel. Please do like, subscribe to me as well if you wanna. But please do, and then I'll see you at the next one. Cheerioso.